Hello everyone, we are now here at Chenfield, the other end of Elizabeth Line, the new train. We're gonna do a part 2, which is we're going to Chenfield, which is where I am now, and then we're going to Abbeywood and Reading. I've been to Heathrow already, so that's the other end. Now we are here in Chenfield, Essex. Elizabeth Line. One just arrived just now. From Chenfield, one train going there, then another train going down, all the way down Heathrow, and one is going to Heathrow Airport, which already we've been. Okay, so, okay, going. Change Liverpool. Abi Hulu. Okay, let's go. It's a bit long. That's the map. It's a bit long. Ben. many people. Current time 3:06 PM. Look, it's all green. This side, yeah.
This is the train to Liverpool Street. Next station, Chandler Heath.
The brewery. Cinema. We're going to pass Stratford. There is my good old Stratford hometown for 36 years. There's many people here. I'm going to pass only going Liverpool. There's a good old Stratford. So many high-rise buildings.
Yeah, it's because I'm at that train station.
Where there's no
connection.
Stratford, this is the train to Liverpool Street.
To change here, going to Abbeywood. See the train. Liverpool. Let's go. Let's go to Abbeywood. Last time, big station.
It's basically a house.
Look at the board. Board up on the train. Or the platform.
Yeah.
school. Welcome, Liverpool Street Station. Platform 10, 9 and 8. But we are here going Elizabeth Line. Elizabeth Line, Liverpool Underground Station. Let's go. The stairs. Let's go the stairs. Let's go, let's be kind. Where is the line? And this way. It's a bit line. Long corridor. There's the other entrance there. Broad Street. Let's ride the new lift. Deep it is. The two of these. Look, another one down there. And that guy knew I'm doing YouTube. Maybe a YouTuber or something. Look at that. So deep. Set of escalator. She was like, you see her face. This look line is deep, very deep, but slowly it's going up to the level ground. Look, another one going down. East and West. Okay. Let's go. West bound platform. Heathrow making it every day. But today we're going this way. Eastbound Abbeywood.
For your safety and security, CCTV is in use throughout London Underground. Help us to keep your journey running safely and smoothly. Keep your promise at all times. And if you see something that doesn't provide speed to staff or text British Transport Police on 61016, we'll sort it. See it, say it, sort it.
Elizabeth Line, his phone. Okay. That's good. Abbeywood. Everything going Abbeywood. Abbeywood, 3 minutes. 8 minutes, 13 minutes. 18 minutes. Abbeywood, Abbeywood. Let's look for wood and Abbey. No train yet. 3 minutes. Liverpool.
Customer service update from the control room at Moorgate. There are severe delays on the Circle line. The District line is partially suspended between Glasgow and Buckminster due to unforeseen circumstances. The Hammersmith and City line is partially suspended between Liverpool Street and Barking due to unforeseen circumstances. Severe delays.
Abbeywood. We arrive now here in Abbeywood. The train from Abbeywood or Paddington. Two train now to choose. Which one? It must be this one going next, because just came from this one. This is the line. It's a bit line train. Hello everyone, we are in Abbeywood. Now next one we're going to Reading. One train gone. There's another train there going. Where is that going? Somewhere. Dartboard. Going to Dartboard. There. National Rail. Okay, we're now here in Abbeywood. Let's go and look around where the train going. We're going to Paddington, but I want to go to toilet first. There's another one arriving. Look, one gone, one coming back. One coming. Let's go. Not many people are going. Let's look for the toilet and then we get on to this. It's two train again. This one here, the one I've been. See the background, that is Abbeywood. We arrive now here. Now we're going to ride Elizabeth Line going to Paddington. I'm going to pass Liverpool, Paddington, and then Reading. Okay, here's the map. Elizabeth Line. We are now in Abbeywood, so we go and give it all the way down Paddington, and Paddington we're going all the way down to Reading. Okay, let's go. Let's go down. No, I'm just doing the where I'm going.
Where you're going, is it so you remember?
Yeah.
You can watch it back on that, can you?
Sorry?
You can watch it back on here, on this little thing.
What do you mean?
As in, does it play back?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Afterwards.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's quite a clever little
when
device,
when I'm ready
really
to upload.
When you're ready to upload it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, no problem. Oh, that's all right. Just thought I'd ask.
All right. No, thank you so much. Thank you. The station. Yeah. Abbeywood, British Rail. And there are toilets. And there's a platform. Okay, let's go down over there. I'm chatting there with the officer. Then he just asking me what I'm doing. So I just say, let's go and ride another train. So I just say I'm doing a videoing that new train. So this is my train. So I'm going now. It's going in a few minutes. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's going already. Okay, let's go with this one. Let's go with this one with the long train. Look how long it is. Abbey Wood. Let's go.
It sorted.
Look, another train came. calibres station. Underground, there. Station. toilet, toilet, purse. Platform 12. It's a bit line to Reading. Here. Central line.
To Reading. This is the train to Reading. Next station, Maidenhead.
Hello everyone, we arrive here now at Reading. Now we arrive at our destination. Now we just gonna look around. And this is Reading. We arrive. Here's another one. It's going now. Okay. Let's go. Way out. And we can go out. Just gonna stay here. Okay. There's the other train going to Paddington. Wow.